And Ceruli keeps hope alive for the Saints.
That's just how I feel.